The following video presentation is rated G for great job, gloating, and getting on the beers. Well done. After a bajillion days, you, a Melburnian, are emerging from lockdown. The spicy taste of freedom may take some getting used to, so please regard this handy guide. Leaving the house. Before you step outside to escape the clawing grip of family, think, do I have a valid reason for leaving my domicile? Then throw that thought away because the world's your oyster. But wait, make sure you dress appropriately. That's the ticket. Nothing says normal human being like a crisp suit. Socializing. Now that you're allowed to catch up with acquaintances, you'll find yourself re-engaging in small talk. But don't panic. Watch the chit-chat flow with a few light and breezy conversational topics. Donut day. Favorite TV shows. The euthanasia debate. You'll also want to re-familiarize yourself with some handy excuses for avoiding social appointments. Like, I have the dentist. My cat is unwell. Or, oh God, my cat, she just exploded. You're now allowed in someone's home. Remember, upon entering, it is polite to comment on the aesthetic qualities of the interior, but not the aesthetic qualities of the host. The economy. Even though you're in debt, the shops are open. It's now your noble duty to kickstart the economy with some retail therapy. Ka-ching! To go with your regular therapy. Ba-pow! And what's that? A public house? And it's open? Time to get drunk somewhere other than your home. But best to book. Oh, well. On the way home, honor the good old days by pissing in a stranger's front yard and having a cry. You should be getting pretty good at that by now. The future. So there you have it. It's a big wide world. So get out there and explore. But don't you f***ing think about leaving the city. We're watching you, you dirty, dirty Melburnian.